the hole enough so that we have a good flat surface inside. And what we're going to do, start our spindle again. And we'll bring our tool up. So we see a mark. You see, we made a mark. We'll take a slight skim cut in here. Our spindle, get the chips out of there. And it'll measure physically. I gotta get this tool out of the way, so what I wanna do first is go to my X diameter measure. Tool 11. And get that set. Okay. So now I can tool was 735. So we know that we're good there. We have 750. We'll enter that in. 0.75. Alright. We've now got our boring bar set. Although it's probably going to require an offset to get the proper size. We won't know that till we do the hole.